There is a whole rack of ugly Christmas sweaters at the local thrift store. They're only a couple dollars cheaper than the new ones at Walmart down the road. So unless you find one that absolutely thrills you, it might be better to buy new. And I'm wondering, how do you wash a sweater with flashing lights?